Let me introduce you to the latest innovation from Digital Art Solutions, Mask Builder. Mask Builder is a complete design toolbox for the creation of customized personal face masks. Customized face masks are in extremely high demand. This represents a massive sales opportunity for apparel decorators and print shops with a custom face mask printing capability. Mask Builder will help you to create production-ready face mask designs quickly and easily. Mask Builder comes with 144 interactive vector face mask designs. These include editable text. There's also 24 vector mascots and cutting-edge styles, as well as 24 professional fonts. The Mask Builder templates are extremely versatile. Each template can be easily adapted for digital imprinting processes such as sublimation, DTG printer, or white toner printer with an Oki data printer, as well as screen printing or heat transfers. An interactive mock-up template is also provided in addition to the base template. The templates and clip art can both be edited very easily in both CorelDRAW or Adobe Illustrator for both Mac or Windows. Each template can be adapted for a wide variety of styles and sizes for all the different masks that are currently on the market. So let's take a look at the interactive lookbook that showcases all the artwork in the collection. What you're looking at is the online version of the PDF catalog that's included with Mask Builder. This is an online lookbook. You can embed it into your website. We have sharing links set up, so if you want to share it to your social media platforms, here's a dedicated URL for the catalog, as well as the HTML code to embed this into your website. It's neutrally branded. There's no way to backtrack from this online catalog to the Digital Art Solutions website, so you can portray this catalog as your own artwork. So the idea here is using this as a sales collaboration tool to get ideas in front of your customers. The catalog is set up as a two-page spread. This spread represents the actual files that are part of the collection. So the files on the left are the root template. So these are the templates. They're set up as a rectangle. You have independent graphical elements and backgrounds that all can be edited. In this particular example, you have a background in just the mascot. Then you have a colored background that's solid with a template. And then you also have a different variation of the background with the actual template itself. So you have an incredible amount of flexibility in terms of reconfiguring these templates for the widest range of mask styles. The right-facing page in the spread is going to give you scaled mock-up templates. So these are an actual scale and represent popular styles of masks. So at the top, you see a typical cut-and-sew mask. These masks are created when bulk fabric is sublimated, and then that fabric is sewn into a finished mask. The second example is a typical cotton mask. These are typically printed using a screen printing process, a digital transfer, say from an Oki data printer, also standard heat transfers, as well as direct-to-garment printing. The third style is a typical sublimated mask that's printed as a full bleed. So the transfer is slightly larger than the imprint area, so it bleeds onto the black area, and so there's no gap between the print and the actual ribbing of the mask. So you have complete flexibility to use these mask templates, as well as any other mask template that you might source through a vendor. Each page spread has a different theme, a different school color theme, as well as a different mascot. It's very easy to take these themes, swap out different mascots. You can interchange the mascots between the different themes. You can add your own mascots. You can add sports elements. There's really no limit to all of the different combinations of masks that you can create from all the graphical elements, backgrounds, and templates. The fonts used in the templates are from our new modern series. So these are fonts that are designed to look like popular comic book styles. It's a superhero style of font. The font names are actually listed on every template, and you can utilize these fonts in any of your graphics programs, not just CorelDRAW or Adobe Illustrator. The mascots within the templates can be easily swapped out with the official school mascot or a different mascot, or you can also incorporate sports elements or logos into the mask template. The templates are designed to be easily edited in both CorelDRAW or Adobe Illustrator. You can easily change colors, you can reposition background elements, you can add or delete design elements, you can add your own design elements, and create limitless combinations of different graphics for custom masks. The base templates are very flexible. You can use them to create a wide variety of graphics for different products, whether you're doing digital printing, heat transfers, or screen printing. They're ideally suited for creating graphics for promotional products, sublimated products, as well as t-shirts. The mascots are provided as separate design elements so you can incorporate them into your other graphics. Previews for all of the fonts are included in the catalog so you can see what the fonts look like and incorporate them into your other graphics. Mask Builder is perfectly suited for creating custom gaiters as well as masks. If you'd like more information or would like to schedule a demo on this groundbreaking new digital graphics kit, visit us at digitalartsolutions.com.